Charles became bloodthirsty after his son became so sick that he almost died. Charles must pay a heavy fee each day, namely harvesting other people's souls to keep his son alive. That's why Charles kills everyone. I see a special power in you. You'll be able to stop him if you do everything right. Please, you must keep trying. Here, this is for you.